Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline. From San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, main event, Jey Uso!
Main event, Jey Uso.
The right-hand man to the head of the table has held many tag team championships, but won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, main evented. The sky is the limit for Jey Uso.
Excellent high flyer with an amazing family lineage.
But now is looking to make his name at his family's expense.
And his opponent, representing the Judgment Day, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, Dominic Mysterio.
It's been very rewarding to watch Dominic Mysterio grow into his own man, to control his own destiny.
Well, some would say that Dominic Mysterio these days is walking down a very dark path in his career.
What amazes me about Dominic Mysterio is that he says he has absolutely no regret about his new direction.
Well, I happen to be extremely proud of Dominic and feel that he should be proud of himself.
Dominic Mysterio is ready to get this match going here tonight. You can sense the family pride he carries into the ring each and every match.
Well, while Dominic is proud to follow in his family's traditions, there is no doubt that he's treading his own path in WWE. I, for one, am excited for what's to come for Dominic Mysterio here tonight and in the future.
I don't think anyone is going to argue with you on that one, Byron. We'll see what Dominic has in plan for his opponent here tonight.
And staring him down is Jey Uso, a superstar who is a true natural in the ring.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And to the pin window.
There was no quit in this man tonight.
He knew that was coming.
Uh-oh, sunset. Dominic gets the better there. Elbow smash.
Two.
Oh no, now possibly setting up a submission maneuver.
lock.
How do you escape the abdominal stretch? Like that.
Four.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Oh, straight
forward. Wow, tripping the opposition. Jay is showing his instincts.
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Since day one-ish.
What does that even mean?
Into the ring again.
Seven.
And for main event Jey Uso, this is as much.
Okay, he is not going to make a mockery of things.
Ooh.
Switches it back around. The WWE Universe
to a lot of energy in the ring.
Penitentiary.
Byron, I bet I could sell you for honey buns in the Uso Penitentiary.